item to the formal exchange which takes place between the contractual parties, indicating their willingness to enter into the contractual agreement, and therefore constitute the contract itself. Ijab is an offer is a proposal to make a deal from the offeror. Qabul is the acceptance from the other party accepting the offer of the offeror. Assalamualaikum, is this Aiman who sell a football jersey?
Waalaikumsalam, yes I am. What can I help you?
I have slid to your Instagram account and I like to buy new one football jersey. I would like to choose Manchester United home jersey. Is it still available?
Yes, it's still available. What kind of size do you want and how many pieces?
A small size and just only a piece.
Right, do you want by postage or COD?
I prefer by postage. How much the total in cost for all of it?
Price is only 50 ringgit including postage.
Okay, good. How can I may proceed with the payment?
Okay, you can pay by online banking. I will send you my account number.
I already bank in to your bank account. You may check the payment.
Okay, I'm already receive your payment and I will post your item by tomorrow. Bye. I sell it.
Welcome. I buy it. Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Are you the person who want to sell the book?
Yes, I am.
Can I look first for the book?
Okay, wait for a second. This is the book. Have a look first.
Alright, thank you. The book looks like new. How about the price?
I think the price is only 50 ringgit. Do you agree with this price?
50 ringgit for the net price?
Yes, for the net price.
Alright. Okay, yes. Okay,
I sell it.
Okay, thank you. I buy it.
Okay, welcome.
Principle of Ijab and Qabul. Condition that must be observed, use modern technology. First, clarity and clearly defined. Second, both parties receive the message. Third, continuity in the communication. Modern technology considered legitimate. First made by the first party but second party are freedom. Second, valid contract in majority. That beneficial lawful in Islam, for expression must be clear.
Condition of sirah. First, party's intention must be obvious. Second, qabul should be in line with ijab. Third, conformity of ijab and qabul must be for the same subject matter. Four, ijab must relate with qabul in the same session of contract.
Session of contract refer to the time and place where ijab and qabul happen between all parties that involved.